Namaste. Today I am going to talk to you about the importance of continuous practice of yoga. I had a student. She came to me saying that she wanted to lose weight. She started practicing. She did for about 3 months to 6 months. After about 6 months, she said that she was not losing much weight and she did not want to continue. She stopped practicing, and still I used to teach in that same place. Another 6 months later, I was just passing by the main gate of that apartment and I saw her standing there. She had gained at least 3 to 5 kg in addition. So you know what was happening? The practice which she was doing was helping her to maintain the weight at least at that level. It was not getting worse. So this is the minimum benefit of any practice that you do. Let it be walking, let it be yoga, any workout, anything that you do, the minimum benefit of your practice will be keeping you at least at the place where you are today. So don't lose heart, keep practicing, the benefits will come in a long run. Be sure that the practice will not let you down. It will not allow you to go worser than today. It's like walking on a treadmill. To stay where I am, I have to keep walking. If I stop walking, I become worse. I go back. So keep practicing. Don't get worse. Namaste.